the whole of Witham is going to have a lovely day today.
I'm Mark Squire, the clerk at Witham Town Council. It's the 14th International Puppet Festival, Witham. We've got about 62 events and there's about 21 acts.
This is my third year now here at Witham, so it's always a very nice event, very nice crowds. So I'm looking forward to this.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Banned from 65 international territories. Declared a public nuisance in 23 British cities. The biggest export to come from Cornwall since the Cornish pasty. And yes, he's here, live, just for you. 8 feet of steaming robotic loveliness. The one and only Titan the Robot.
Well, it's nice to see you, Das.
I cry.
Better end than in, I always say.
It's my fault. I was attempting an actual conversation.
Initiating shutdown sequence.
Crowd around him and make him feel uncomfortable. Secondly, if you have anything sticky in your on your hands, like chocolate or slush puppy or anything like that, just maybe wipe them on your mum's trousers. Or with a baby wipe or something like that. Because I can tell you from experience, it takes a very long time to shampoo a puppy. Be careful. We think that if temperatures continue to rise like they are doing at the moment, by 2050 we'll have lost 2/3 of our polar bear population.
We rock the style, we roll. Yeah, man. Major Apis, and I'm with Apis Productions, and I'm with these lovely giant albino peacocks, and we're very pleased to have been asked to come down for the International Puppet Festival. And we were here last year, we had a super time, and we've had a lovely day again.
Yeah! Woo!
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We're here today. Another round of applause for Rickside's new crowd!